Hello. Hi, everyone. Hello, Shadow. So, I apologize for not being around yesterday. I was not feeling well. I'm still not feeling like 100% well enough to stream. So, I still have a lot of catching up to do with my friend the Monster Hunter. Mozo was down to rank 6 now, so I really have to catch up. That's why I've been streaming this a lot and not much of anything else. Because I'm just trying so hard to catch up. Hopefully by next week I'll have find something else I can stream to. I'll try and like have more of a schedule in place for next week, but probably just gonna be playing Monster Hunter today and maybe tomorrow because I do need to catch up a lot still.
What's up?
Rations let you set skills while you have to slot them into a visa right here from or from your item. Hey. Jewel support doesn't bring them thing. That's really hard there.
Come to me if you need new gear.
Ooh, new pelt laces, nice. I guess because I'm hunter right now, I got a bunch of new stuff. Oh, they just got upgraded. Oh, there was some more stuff that I got updated. Oh yeah, because I forgot to check the town Yeah, I just had a lot of checking to do around town because of the hunter rank I am now, right? Because a bunch of stuff got added.
Are you looking for a buddy? Yep. Nice talking to you.
good hunter. Yeah. Until we meet again.
Oh, I can get even better items though. Well,
have a look around. Let's go.
I'll suck with no to the left. Tool stool herb, fire herb, monster trash, and a bunch of fish are new.
There is great beauty in this village and in the hearts of its inhabitants. Even just watching you choose feels precious to me.
I should check the meal scenarios as well. If it's a rampage in the city, but suddenly act a low rank plus. Yeah, I know where this leads. Not a rampage, but I don't know if you all have to deal with it. What is it? Oh, I'm telling you, too. I have to wait until they're back from the current one before I can try it out. Alright.
Hello there.
It's called Rampage Buffalo. The Apex Monster for a reason, I think.
Until next time. Welcome. Good luck out there.
Interesting. I'm gonna try being with Apex part. Maybe more materials from Apex Monster. Lots of decorations. Your gear and the sword and over using the shows from high rank cup quests I'll have with the free slots available to equip their creation to take the skill. And slot has a set level of 1-3 with a higher decoration level and can make more powerful. You can only be equipped in slots the same slot level or above. You can equip a level 2 decoration and a level 1 slot, for example. I have 3 Aqua Gold Jewels on me, and most of them seem to use Aqua Glow Jewel. Probably some ones later use different jewels. But I got 3 Aqua Gold Jewels I can use to make these. I just also need the requisite materials. I have the first 2 pages of these though. What if I wanted to make So all I can make once for shockproof muck. Shock absorber, muck resistance, diversion, leap of faith, fortify, geologist, a botanist, blast resistance, sleep resistance, and what looks like mostly low resistance skills. So we can't make any really good skill decorations for really good skills like evade extender or guard yet. Or any other really good skills like bludgeoner or like some of the other better skills. Well, I won't worry about it right now.
Looking for something new or an upgrade? Piece of cake.
I feel monster broth. Dirty Glade 2 is twisted rock bone and monster broth. That's bone plus. Rampage Glade. I would need a second Apex of the Rose Blaze race to make this. Why not? It's Halloween. I'll lose a point of evade thunder, but it doesn't really matter to me. I still have 2 points of evade thunder. Need to upgrade this.
Shouldn't rush picking your gear. Take all the time you need. Piece of cake.
Got it mixed out. There we go.
Thank you kindly.
I need to turn my helmet graphic back on and take the layered armor off so I can actually have my skull on for Halloween. So with that. I don't know why you changed my helmet visibility. Oh yeah, equipment display, and there we go. Okay, there, got my skull. Nice for Halloween, so. Well, I got work to do to catch up, so.
Which quest would you like?
Oh, I'm officially in high rank now, I go.
Please lend us your strength.
These are the 4 stars. I'll do that one later. I'll do the ones that are important right now.
There's no rush, so please take your time. Never do today what you can do tomorrow, is what Hinoa always says.
Oh, these are the quests for the witch skills. I should do those at some point too, but I'll do that off stream. Which one should I do first? None of these are particularly like good for insect life because there's no like tails to cut. I think I might switch to Glenlands. Means I have to change both of my armor. Also means I probably have to take the skull off because I would need the Diablo's helm for guard. Fuck it, I'll just roll with Insect Glaive, even though Insect Glaive aren't particularly good for these hunts because there's no tails to cut.
Hello.
So I don't have to change my gear. I guess I'll do... the Aknosom one.
Good luck out there.
I got my hook. I want the fire resistance one because I know it's an Aknosom. And my balance and sharpening speed. Let's go. All right.
Here we go.
It doesn't seem like it's gonna be easy to find, I think.
Yoink!
Where does it fly off to? Well, does it fly to where the Zeroth is?
Getting dull.
Or does it fly somewhere else? I guess I can check where the Zeroth is. Yeah, it landed near the Zeroth. Yeah, let me do that. That's more we're running out.
Concentrate.
It's here, is that? Yeah. Get the rest of my buffs.
Thank you.
wasn't facing the right way.
Okay.
running away from me. Shotgun and get my boss back.
He's fixing.
So hard to get orange off of this. You have to have it on the body, and it's a little difficult to not hit wing or hit head. So it's really hard to get orange. Switch to Mega Zone. That was a fail. See what direction was going. That's weak. I think it's capture. There. Had to capture it. It was taking me way too long to kill it. Your keen bone. Oh, I guess these are the new materials I can get because this is high rank now. Ooh, the plus materials not because it's high rank. That's interesting. Thank you. Getting low on potions, I need to buy more.
I've got some good deals for you. Anything catch your fancy? Coming right up. An excellent purchase. Have a look around. Coming right up. What are you looking for?
Still okay on crank bomb.
Happy hunting.
I need to get some replacement traps though. I am gonna switch to Gunlands. I think maybe two levels of guard is enough. I should check and see if there's better Gunlances I can make though. Champion Gunlands too.
Leave it to me. Come again.
Guard from death, and we can get guard from death. And we'll have to go up to Diablo's helm to keep wearing the skull, but we can change the gloves at least to be something that gives us something decent. Or just ease for the recovery up in the constitution.
Would
I mean, Gun Lance is a little better for the Khezu than the Glaive is, so. I think Glaive is just too vulnerable to the circle attack. For the electric pulse attack. We definitely need to eat thunder resistance. And thunder. Let's go.
Here we go.
I'll just take extra this time. To avoid running as out of potions as I was last time. Kazu's all the way at 12. Pick up as many helpful things as I can on the way.
Let's see. Good.
I Where was it heading? It said 8 to 10. You pass, I can cut it off. Damn it. I thought I could get above it. I definitely need to sharpen now. I can just not get hit for once. There's a 7. Come on. Nice.
Hold on.
Maybe the five now.
Too blunt.
I was blocking. I guess I wasn't quite facing the right way. That was a war solely right in the middle of my combo. Bad.
Just you wait.
prematurely as well. Well, I I got caught in the middle of reloading. Damn it.
Fix it.
I dodged that in time. I was out of the way of it. I had the roar star on me right when I was going through the thing. Oh, that was nice. Completely dodged that one. Well, we'll get the worm stake off before it starts roar stalling. To sharpen though.
Just a bit more. Concentrate. Just you wait.
Hang back to the cave. There. I don't think I have much time left. I think I get more PLO tricks out of trapping it anyway.
Put down a trap! Now's our chance! Victory!
It's just safer. If I'm soloing, it's just safer to just capture them. Look how close I was to fucking timing out. Like, yeah. I just feel like if you're soloing, you have to go for captures, but otherwise you're just gonna time out unless your gear is, like, amazing.
Quest complete.
Strength.
I've been waiting for you. Here's the quest list.
Let's do for next one. Let's just do an easy one.
I'm trying to learn a good luck out there.
Well, easy in quotation marks is still high rank. So this one should be easier than the ones I just did. Yeah, this is just a great Izuchi. In fact, that means that it doesn't really matter what weapon I bring. I can just bring fucking my insect glaive. I can switch back to my insect glaive stuff. So I can get a Vader Thunder back. That's where it's going. I can try out the new green insect glaives I made because I'm high rank now. I can try out this glaive. Oh, I want my better insect. I do not want this insect. I gotta change my insect though. I want the triple uptime ones. I do have to restock. Restock my items. I need to eat, right? Just an Izuchi, so I don't need to get fancy with these. Try out this new champion glaive. The high rank version of this. Should the wild base is just so high, it should make these a little easier to solo. I should really use champions weapons while soloing. Because it makes soloing a lot more feasible than using normal ass equipment. Normal ass weapons. Right, red the tail, right? Yeah. Getting red's kind of annoying on this thing actually, because you have to hit the tail. Like white as the leg, yeah. That's kind of fast too, so it's hard to keep up with. The jumping combo belief. Heading's a 6. We get buff again though.
Thank you.
so hard to get red because you have to hit the tail.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah. Oh.
Quest complete.
Check out that planet as well.
Until next time.
I'm going for an hour 40.
hub.
The double one ski mark are gonna be fucking impossible for me to do solo. So I would have to do these two, which I really don't think it's like good against either of these.
Until next time.
I would have to do Gunlance or Hunting Horn. And Hunting Horn I really don't wanna do until I do the quest to get the third switch skill. I really don't want to switch back to Gunlance right now, so that means changing all my gear back to the guard shit.
Welcome to the hub.
I mean, I could try doing this. Or this with the Insect Glaive. I just don't know how feasible it's gonna be. Or if the Insect Glaive is just too weak to deal with these. I guess I can try.
I wish you luck.
I guess I'll give this one a try.
Time to go.
Here we go.
Zombies at 9. Bones here. Zombies nearby.
Go!
I'll try and collect something then. I've never seen them do that before. I guess they give the monster some new attack in the high rank.
Come
stone time.
Again. Getting orange is a pretty difficult thing. There's maybe like a very small part of it that you get orange off of.
After it!
Like the ears or like the arms.
What?
find wherever the orange part of it is. So. Oh, the tail? No wonder I had such a hard time hitting it.
He's fixing.
Thanks, buddy. I get to this front. Get right there. We go. Thank you. Ooh, that was nice. I actually managed to capture it, thanks to my feline's trap. That was I didn't even have to use the trap. Thanks a lot. I'll go.
Quest complete.
Yes.
Beast gem. Unless I have taken that before.
See you later then.
Oh well. I have to go do Meowthenary stuff. There doesn't seem to be a rampage thing up now.
Catch your fancy. Come back anytime.
Been waiting for you. These are the available quests. Trouble choosing? You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for dinner, too. So what I usually do is I go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can.
I just don't know how feasible it's gonna be. Like, because these two are two monsters, and I don't... Well, how close I've been cutting it on time soloing, like... I guess I could just try to do this one. Hopefully I can do it. Until I get to the urgent quests, especially if I try to capture it. Like, that seems to be like the strat if you're close on time like I've been. Like, to not give a shit about carving rewards and just go capture just because it's the best option if you're pressed for time because you're soloing and soloing takes forever. You're a lot closer to timing out if you solo. So, especially if you just don't have the damage output. This thing, I definitely need water resistance for. Alright, let's see if we can do this last one. I'll at least get to the urgent quest. Tetranodon 7. You know what might help is I start using these. I think at this point I have to start using these. Just to speed things up. Get buffed again. behind him and get that increase. Heading to 11. Should I go inside this cave? Again. Nice.
going?
Hero Tardis and Butterfly. Oh, a new monster. Interesting.
Hello. I have a special quest for you.
I guess we will. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm gonna do a collab with Shadow to do this this urgent quest tomorrow because it is getting to be kind of late. My brother is wanting me to end stream soon, so I have some stuff I need to get done. So, thank you all for watching. Let's pick that up, though. Should restock my idols before I go, though. That's so good. Well, thank you all for watching, and we will, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and I'm gonna do a collab with Shadow to do the, urgent quest, because Shadow needs it done too, and I figured it would just be most convenient to do it tomorrow, so me and Shadow can, do the urgent quest tomorrow, and then start the next hunter rank tomorrow on stream together, so. We will see you guys then. Take care. Thank you for all for watching. We'll be back tomorrow. Take care, everyone.